Good night, Papa George. I'm looking for you all over the place.
Ah, Mabel, come and sit down, darling.
For what? Me come for that?
Mabel, I know all is true. But remember last year when you give me a chance, eh? You remember, eh, Mabel?
Well, I ain't come for that. I find you too old to be going on so.
Look, I hope them when you come tomorrow, eh? Because I dead brooks.
No, man, Papa George. I come to ask you to go with me.
What? You want me to go with you? Where are we going, Mabel?
Wait now! You're so happy to yourself. You wouldn't even give me a chance to finish what I want.
All right, let me hear you.
I want you to go with me by Danny.
But Danny's right there. Why must I go with you?
I feel something wrong. Shirley leave with her grip since 1 o'clock today. And since then, he closed up himself inside the room. And he ain't come out yet.
Who is that?
You know how Danny is lying by Ali Parlour with all the boys and them? Well, he ain't showing his face yet.
He must be crying over she dies all.
Nah, man. He had a man to cry.
In my days. Me didn't cry over any one girl. So much I'm upsy all about. You think Georgie boy, as they used to call me, have any time to cry over any one girl? There's one cure for a woman.
What is that?
Another woman.
But George, come on, go with me now.
Why you don't go by yourself?
I feel something wrong, and I want somebody else to be there, just in case police involve.
All right. I'm going to go with you. But I hope you remember the favor I'm doing you tonight. And another night you try to repay me, eh?
Shut your mouth, Papa George. You're so fresh with yourself.
God, don't walk so fast now.
And no, that's too bad. Suppose the man kill himself.
No, not he. He likes himself too much for that.
Hurry up, Papa George. You're walking like a snail. Come on, hurry up. Danny? Danny? Oh, God. Danny dead. Danny dead. Oh, God.
To put him on to lie down on the bed.
My goodness. Oh, that big
butt. He heavy, boy.
Look at that. Drunk man.
Leave him. In the morning, he will be all right. I ain't see what the big set of fuss and bawling is all about.
All this set of bawling and screaming for nothing.
I thought the man was dead.
That Mabel too scandalous. She like to make a mountain out of a molehill. And I come quite up here with my baby for nothing.
Neighbors, look. There is nothing to worry about. Oh, look at it. Go home now.
You make me look like a real fool now, Mabel.
Well, all the time I studied, the man was a kill himself. So as soon as I see him lying down there, I saw him scream one time.
You look like all the neighbors vexed with you now.
Well, I'm going to have to pretend that I ain't ashamed. Come to the room.
Look, Mabel, you have to reach me back, you know, because I was relaxing and you come and you call me out. So you have to reach me back.
All right. You're so miserable for our man.
Can't see we are going in the dark.
Just mind the stones.
God, Mabel, when is moonlight? But it's a little, we can't go for a little walk around the savannah.
I've got to carry you.
There's one thing with you, eh? You have always talked to me as if I was an old man. But you remember last year when you gave me a chance, eh? You remember, eh, Mabel?
Papa George, you're tired of bringing up that. You is an old man who should be reading the Bible every night, preparing a soul for the Lord. You still studying, woman?
But I still living. And when I see young thing like you bouncing all about, I must get excited.
Papa George, you calling me young girl? How old you feel are you?
He's about 45 to 50.
You're right. I's 48. But that air young.
To me that young. You's a spring chicken to me, man.
How old are you really, Papa George?
People say all kind of 82 years.
Look, there's one question I don't answer. It's not the real age, but it's how you feeling. And tonight, I'm feeling like 40. Look how I'm moving.
You do vulgar with yourself, yeah? Good night. I go see you.
God, how are you going just so?
Where was it?
How about a little kiss?
What? Here we are. All the neighbors go see.
God, they're going in already, man.
If they see, they go see how I'm living with you. And you know how the macos like to mind people's business. Especially that thin footina, which he bought like a running soul foot.
I'm not cocot. One little snap for Papa George. So long I ain't kiss a woman. I forget how the current does pass through the body.
Okay, okay.
God, let me go in here where it's dark now.
Hurry up now.
God, let me take my time and enjoy it now.
One kiss, that is enough for me.
Let me go.
What are you?
Let me go, you
go. Off you down. Let me go. Let me go.
God, you won't kill me.
I go tell all the neighbors about you. You too vicey for old man.
I care about that.
I know you care a damn thing, you old dog. But I see one of Miss Dorothy little girl always coming to you. If you try anything with she, I myself go kill you.
What, you take me for a monster or what?
But that way is, look how you hold on to me and try to force me, you old jumbie.
Mabel, let me come by you. Please, Mabel.
I've got to be real drunk to take on an old dribbler like you.
Go on. You fed me. I'm gonna make you fall.